what's up guys, welcome back to another video of Bed Wars. And today in this video I'm going to like answer some of the most frequent asked questions to me. So there are like 3 or 4 questions that like asked me like every day, or like you can say on a daily basis. Today I just want to answer them all. And all right, so starting off, first of all, if you don't know that I owned a level 6 clan named FWI. So yeah, basically what happened like 2 or 3 days ago, I dissolved that clan. So now I wanna answer that question, because when I did it, like a ton of my friends and people like in the list of Black Mingo Derland asked, they were asking me like, hey, why would you do that? Like, there was such a like level 6 clan, like it was like 1 year to build that clan. So that was the reason that the question is. So let me tell you the story behind it. So what happened is, like, one day, like, normally me and my friends were talking in the clan. So basically, like, we were joking around, calling each other names and stuff, you know, like we talk with our friends. So basically what happened is, like, my friend made some joke. I cannot tell you the exact thing because it's kind of weird. You can say I don't want to tell that. So basically you can say it was like a joke that one of my clan member made. Like, he was basically one of my friends, and that kind of hurted me, because sometimes, you know, the jokes that some friends say that are not cool, and I got mad. So I had to, like you can say, be mature and like not say him something hurtful back. I just muted him, and I just deleted him from my friend list for that while, because I didn't want him to fight with me more. Like, I thought like this was the best option that I could do to stop him for now. Like, you know, sometimes you have to be the big guy, you know. So what happened, I is like muted him after that, and I muted him for like you can say 15 days in the clan. Like, there's an option of 1 month, so I said like I'll mute him that day, because actually the stuff he said wasn't cool at all. So I mean, he's like a kid, he's like 12 or 13, so I didn't want to like say him something back, because it's kind of mean to say someone like that. So I just like muted him. Okay, now what happened, like after 1 or 2 days, like the other clan members were like getting bored without him, because the guy who I muted was like one of the most talkative ones, like who talked a lot of in the clan. So that's why they were like, hey, can you please mute them and stuff like that. But I kept ignoring them, because you know, if you're hurted, like actually hurted, you wouldn't like want to see that guy for a while, or maybe until you said the word, like you don't want to see him at all at the moment. So what happened was, like the next day, like on day 2 or 3, I don't remember. So basically my clan members like asked my clan elder to unmute the guy, and because they were getting bored and the clan elder was offline, so like my clan elder didn't know that what was actually going on. So he unmuted him, he thought I just muted him for jokes and stuff, you know, like we mute our friends just to like troll them and stuff. So he muted him, and I actually kind of feel bad. I was like, yeah, you unmuted that guy. And I was like, I thought like my clan elder didn't care about me and stuff like that, you know. So anyway, after that what happened, like we were just fighting over stuff, because some people were taking his side, some was taking my side, like he was joking, he was not joking. So you know, like just so you can say, not misunderstanding, but you can say like just a joke. Like according to his perspective, it's like I was just saying a joke, but at my perspective it kind of hurted me, because maybe I'm 17, so I kind of felt it different way. But anyway, I don't complain now. So what happened, like after that I left the clan, I said them like I don't want to be here. I could easily like kick that guy from my clan, but then I thought, nah, that's a bad thing to do, like to kick them just to be mean. So I left myself, and I like made a new clan, level 1 FBI. Okay, because actually like the guy who I muted for 1 month was like, you can say, one of the people who like annoy you a lot. So that's why I kind of muted him and stuff like that. And that's why after I joined a level 1 clan, like made my own new clan, some of my old clan members joined, and some was like staying there. So I was like, so now what happened, like some of us, like let's say 5 or 10 were in new clan, and the rest was in the old clan, level 6. Now the old clan was like name was changed and the avatar was changed. So I kind of felt bad that the members who are with me, they joined with me because they are my friends, like true friends. And the people who are in the old clan, they like kind of betrayed me. Like at that moment I was thinking like this, that those people betrayed me, like the ones who are in the FBI clan, like the old FBI clan. So we like thought about, should we just dissolve the clan and we all should be at the same level? Because I didn't want to see that guy, you know, for a while. Like, I was like very mad because he did said something which he shouldn't have said. So basically that was like why I, so after like thinking a lot, I just made my decision that let's just dissolve the clan, because that was the only option we could do. Because I don't want the other members to be in low level clan and the some of the members get opportunity and be in the bigger level clan. So we just dissolved the clan, and basically yeah, that's why the FIA clan is now level 1. But to be honest, I don't like say anything right now because it just happened. Maybe I could just ignore it, but that thing that he said, like his joke, wasn't like so easy to forget. So that was the reason that it all started, and now it all has like level 6 clan is gone, like completely dissolved. So yeah, it's like a new starting, like new beginning, and that was the reason that why I dissolved my clan. One of the also reason, like while dissolving the clan, I was like feeling in the way that now people at least won't ask me to add them in my clan. Like most of my friends or my people in Discord, like some of you guys were like, hey, can I please join your clan? Like, I was kind of annoyed because every day I cannot just say my clan is closed, my clan is, even though like in the clan notice there's written like clan is closed, but people still like ask me, please add us in clan. So that was very annoying, so we just did it. Alright, so the second question that people usually ask me, hey, can you please add me in Blockman Go? So this question is completely answered in this video. Go check it out after you watch this one. Please go check it out. And the basic reason is just people are very annoying after adding them. I can show you some screenshot if I get. Like, this is very annoying, like when I'm trying to record a video, people are like, can you please reply me. Like, they don't even care if I can be busy or not. Like, they think this guy is free all day, he should reply to me first and stuff like that. So I just stopped adding people now. I don't add anyone at all. So not even people who use my code or something. But yeah, I just don't add anyone, so keep that in mind. And as I said before, like people ask me to join the clan, so the reason that I don't add people or my subscriber in clan, because I am like kind of a different person in like game. Like in, with my friends I joke a lot, as you can say, like they joke with me, so I don't want anyone to make false video about it. Like some players just like make videos out of something that I said. Like I just trying to be funny, or you can say like trying to be myself, but people think, no, why this guy's not nice at all. Like they don't think that I can be toxic too sometimes. I'm a person after all. But anyway, leave that out of the way. So the basic reason is that I do not like want anyone who I cannot trust and who I do not know personally or something like that. So like the people who are in my clan are from like 300 subs or something, and I do not anyone new to my clan, just to be safe and just to be comfortable while talking with my friends and joking around them. So that's the reason you cannot join my clan. And the last question for today is like, why am I making Bed Wars videos again, and why I didn't quit it, like as I said in this video. I really not gonna lie, like I just hate this game at this point. Like I don't want to play at all. So listen, okay, I'll just tell you the little bit part of this, but in this video I've explained every single thing. After I did the chest opening, I've explained everything that why I'm playing the Bed Wars games again and why I'm making videos about it. But for like a little bit, I can tell you that Bed Wars was my game when I started, and I always made videos on Bed Wars. You can see completely my channel that I've never made any other game in my entire channel. I usually just make Bed Wars, and that was the reason, like the only game I'm good at is Bed Wars. Not because of the runes or something, but I just like to play it. I don't like to make Egg Wars videos, and I don't get any audience retention. Like the audience retention is basically like the minutes of people watched your video. Like in my Bed Wars normal videos, people watch the video till 5 minutes. Like average, like my audience retention is like, you can say 40 to 50%. And in my Egg Wars videos, it's like 20 to 30%. That was like very bad for my channel. So I had to take care of my channel as well. But I do not make like videos on everything now. but I just make on like main topics. Like if there's a new map, I won't just straight up say, oh, there's a new map, guys, and then show you a gameplay. Like I might make a 1 minute video, but I won't like stretch it to 8 minutes just for the ads or something. So that was like the reason that I am playing Bed Wars. But I do recommend you watch this video completely if you care about knowing my opinion. So that was all for this video. I hope this was like my genuine answers, which I could tell you, and I hope you understand. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.